problem. No, wait. Oh, whoops. Oh, whoops. Oh, cool. Where are you going? Kyoto? Tokyo? Okito? Honky Tonk? Tokyo is amazing. Like the whole trip lasts 1 week, or what I mean. Let's hope I didn't crash my Unity. Lucky me. Some of the particles seem too busy fighting. It's really, really cool. We had like a hostel when I was in Tokyo. We had a hostel right in Shibuya. Oh, pretty close. It was pretty awesome. Try not to spend all your money in those arcades. It's easy to do so. And don't buy too many figurines in Akihabara, where you get like all those awesome figures. Action figures and stuff. Oh, well. What do you mean with dodgy crab? Yeah, a little bit. I didn't sleep so well tonight. What was going on there? Did you guys see that? Sometimes Unity does some stuff that I never going to understand. Make it 2K. Oh, this one is 3, so let's make it 3 then. Console. I don't drink caffeine at the moment, except for like green tea every now and then. So I'm fine, but thanks. Oh yeah. Especially when you go out partying, because normally they just try to catch tourists. Thank you.
Oh, scary stories, man. Scary stories you shared there.
Thank you.
I'll be right back. And then I'm going to finish this level. Thanks. Thank you, glad you like it. There are a few things that are still bugging me a bit. But I guess it's unavoidable. It's
some point, or at least gotta read into them, because at some point I feel like the particles, they are only spawned or emitting particles when they are in within the camera view frame, which sucks a little bit because they're kind of plopping up in the middle of the screen. Wow, that looks so cool. I thought I added particles to the right side. Apparently I didn't. Also don't like all the lighting parts. I may be pulling some of the elements a little bit back so they are not lit so much. I mean, it's fine when they are on the side, but if they are in the middle of the screen and are lit, it's a bit annoying. So that will be my task for the next few days. And I'll be calling it a day after this playthrough, scroll through, going offline then. I didn't expect to get this far today, so I'm quite happy with it. Yeah, I gotta buy some stuff for the week now. Some foods and stuff. But I enjoyed streaming again. This looks like a mess. And I enjoyed streaming again so much, so thanks everybody for being there. Nice to meet you, PF Vex, R Kitsune. So have a great day everywhere. And backup project if you haven't already. Alright, see you in my next stream.